Toyota is looking solid right now, but I do think we need to push harder if we want to stay competitive. Here's the report.
Over the line, your top three again.
Thank you.
complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself... Brilliant stuff from Williams today. What a superb victory. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed. It's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Oh, here they are now. I always love seeing the independent teams do well. Williams have a long and storied history with F1, and I'm delighted to see them on the top step of the podium. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Sebastian Vettel takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Let's give it to Sergio Perez. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.